intensity issue continues to be a problem. Nope. Is there a tendency almost to just rely on the offense?
I don't know. What we have no tendencies right now. Tendencies is to come out slow in the third quarters.
Defensively, is this just a bad matchup for either scoring inside or
this? It's been like that. It's been like that. We just haven't put it together. Hopefully, getting the clean back will help us.
Seems like the common theme is when you guys are rebounding, especially defensively. Would you say that is ultimately the secret when you guys are offensively consistent?
Of course. When we rebound the basketball, get on transition, it's a night and day. When we don't, the team score on us and we can't get out. Makes it tougher for us to score.
On your way in, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification button.